too familiar sight this week in the tri-state. Right now, crews are cleaning up a mess left after a car smashed into a Claremont County diner. The fifth time it's happened this week. WLWT News 5's Christy Davis joins us with a look at the damage. Christy.
Hi, Lisa. Yeah, police are telling us the driver was on the phone when he came barreling off of Main Street here in Amelia into Great Scott Diner, and you can see it right there. He left behind that gaping hole. Now, they've actually made some progress on the cleanup. There have been some co-workers and even some folks who eat here who've come by to help. Cinder blocks, outdoor tables and chairs, they were everywhere after police say the 23-year-old lost control of his car while on the phone and hit a parking barrier, then flipped into the building, landing near a field, in a field nearby. Co-workers and even some folks who were out here first say they are trying to help with all this cleanup. And one employee told us they don't know how the driver even survived.
Hey, I was like, there's no way that guy's alive just by looking at the truck, because the truck was completely mangled.
But he did survive. He came out with just minor injuries. Now, one of those you're got to be kidding me moments we had was when we talked to the owner. She told us she was actually watching our coverage of another car that hit a Taco Bell when she then got the call about the car hitting her restaurant. You're going to hear more from her later on today. Live in Amelia, Christy Davis, WLWT News 5.